up for this one. Hey, yeah. Hey. Hey, BERLEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEE. Now let's get him out of here, hey, BERLEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEEE Ay, get him out of here, ay, get him out of here. Man, fuck you, Berleeeeeee. I really can't stand you. I'm on your head, boy, don't shake like a sandal. You be cussing every bit. Don't you know these shows for kids? Got a shitty ass camera and your hairline don't exist. Ay, nigga,
get a fucking mic.
Oh wait, you just said nigga. Are you gonna apologize? Again, matter of fact, are you even black? Do you know your dad? Oh, I do. He's Cinnamon Jack. Would you look at that? Don't nobody care about you. They care about the roast. The only thing longer than your head are them fucking toes. Took a month off. Where'd you go? Don't nobody know. Then you come back all unannounced. You need to be exposed. You a BFG, a big fucking geek. Same size as James Harden, but don't ever see you ballin'. You a waste of hype. The whole life, pain and sorrow. Somebody get this fake ass brainy from Hey Arnold. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Oscar Brown. Nah, let's get him out of here. Dwight Howard. Nah, let's get him out of here. Sean Livingston. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Hey, hey. Super sensitive, you be crying when they fry you heavy. Head built like the plane from Ed and Eddie. You a great value future, fake ass, I've seen it. Even YouTube hates you, so they content idea. Do you even have a skill? Screaming really pay your bills? I wish Nickelodeon would sue your ass for half a mil. But I'm back on that dome, dog, you should have a broke neck. I know that bitch is heavy, bruh, your head strong like a Bowflex. Your head built like a Boppo, yeah, Rugrats, take a way back. Headaches, got headaches, teeth looking like train tracks. Got your own emoji, yes, you're the alien. When Beyonce rode surfboard, it was about your cranium. Only roasting cartoons, and you still be getting dissed, dog. Clickbait king, your whole channel is a ripoff. You slipping, bruh, I hope they catch you at the bottom. Barely upload, so you falling off like we in autumn. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Granddad. Nah, let's get him out of here. Peyton Manning. Nah, let's get him out of here. Dwayne. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Screaming, let's get it just to give yourself a thrill. Bitch, you're in a room by yourself, you can chill. You rock a pedal stash with them pubes on your chin. Having that much forehead should really be a sin. Your eyebrows are gone, and I really hope you're next. You in school to be a teacher, but be failing every test. Your career? Man, I'm telling you, the end is near. Listen to the chorus, bro, my message is crystal clear. Hey, hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Hey, get him out of here. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here. Hey, release it. Nah, let's get him out of here.